Nigeria 20th in the league, we're in the world rankings. Hopefully I'll be able to get them up to like 15th, 10th. Sign a new contract now. Now he's actually playing. Why? You want to be first teamer, so why won't you sign a new bloody contract? Look at this lad from Manchester United, let's have a look. Ah, see if he'll sign for us. Try and poach players from United and Chelsea and Liverpool. Anybody in my chat say hello? Chelsea with a closely reserved team's won Papa John's trophy. Remember me for century. How's the middle of the lot doing? Not bad, not bad. Say tomorrow morning when I stream again, I'll have music playing again. Can't really do it tonight, it's a bit late. Positive and Blackpool. Two tricky games here. Very tricky games. Alright, come on, we need to pick this victory up. If we pick this victory up, we're guaranteed playoffs. Take second at table as well. Alright, we'll go Chesterfield vs Barnsley. Barnsley are 11 points behind us. Look at how tight it is, though, second to fifth. Not going to catch Bristol City at the 10 points clear, no one's catching them. Four games left. Get a victory, absolutely fantastic. Kick over the post. Oof. I don't want to see that. Go on, Bailey. Go on, Bailey. You're faster than that. Bloody hell. to score, Blackpool is losing, that's good news. Sunderland's losing, so that's good news. Wolves winning, that's bad news. We're getting out loud here. For Chesterfield. Out of the box, easy save. Easy save. Top, defending. Should really be adding that to one of our players, not just anywhere. Now they're on the attack. Cross in. Take it to that, and it's free. Styles, the ball in the box, clear, come on, get it back, come on, hit him on counter attack, nope, come back at it again. Oh. Good play by Barnsley, really good play. Good time, come on Downing, one ball forward, come on. Here we go, Williams. Let's get a penalty away. Woodrow steps up. Saved by Trott. Brilliant save. Poor Manchesterfield. Lifeline here. Oh, what are you tackling like that for? Come on! Right, why won't you let me put someone there? God, seriously. Half time. Yeah, missed the penalty though. Oh, we're going to lose second place, aren't we? And we can go away around that place, but it's not true. What a lovely ball. Go on, Michael, you're through. Put it in. Oh, how'd you pull that one? Come on! Right, Thomas for the free kick. To be right back. Oh, lovely ball through to Hughes. Come on, Hughes! Oh, he's in the post! Oh! One of my keepers got him. Actually, ran 19 shots. 19 shots. Oh, I can get a draw here. Go on, get the ball in the box, go on. Lovely player, it's been blocked. Back to McDonald though. We're right back. Hughes. To Raleigh. To Harris. What's Harris going to do? Back to me, right back. Lovely four through to Hendy. What a goal. Come on, Chesterfield. 10th goal of the season. Come on, Chesterfield. Come back second. Keep him out. Keep him out. Keep him out. Holly Woodrow. Good save, Trot. Been absolutely fantastic this game. In the corner, well done. Lovely tackle. Come on, let's hit him on the break. Joe Raleigh. Go on, go past him. Throw for Chesterfield. McDonald's going to take the throw in. Take your time, man. Take your time. And throw up. Game's nearly finished. Fourth minute. Yes, that's it. What a victory. We didn't deserve it, but I don't care. What a victory. My goalkeeper, 9.5. What a victory. Down to 10, man. Beaten 1-0. We guarantee playoffs. And if they are, why aren't we? Oh yeah, we have. No matter. Oh, guarantee playoffs. Somebody here gets paparazzi. It's gonna be hard. It's gonna be a really hard game, but I pulled one at form teams. Fifth in table. That means you're gonna sign a new contract. Oh, here we go. Tough, tough game this is going to be. Tough, tough game. Probably couldn't be a manager. Cheshville legend. Ball over the top to Michael. Michael's there, that's 1-0 Chesterfield. 27th goal of the season. Getting. Getting. Oh, he's free. Oh, he's put it over the bar. Many players here, but forward there. Surely we can get on break here. Come on down. Lovely ball through to Michael. He's on his own. One on one with the goalkeeper. With a second chance, and that's his second goal. 28th goal this season. 2-0 Chesterfield. Surely we had to be into my counter attack there. How many players they had forward? Again, come on. Surely again. They've got five players forward again. Come on. Playing through. Come on, Michael. Our goal kicks have got five people forward. Surely we can hit them every time. Front to Blackpool though. Clark plays it in. It's got 15 now, it's gone back closer. Blackpool 2-1. Good news is here that Sunderland is losing. Middlesbrough still drawing a record team. Let's keep him out. Half time, 2-1. Good result so far, but we need to keep Blackpool out. Oh my god, come on. Shocking ball by Downing. Do not open the next door. Thing is, when the money situation we're in, to compete with Middlesbrough seems really impressive, amazing anyway. same boys like that in a good game, is it? Anyway, it's Thomas there. What's this? What's up, Bobby Thomas there? Army left wing. What's going on for my players in this game? Middlesbrough keeps throwing away all right. They're losing. Middlesbrough's losing. We could find a win, it'd be even better, but we're still points ahead of Middlesbrough. They're losing. Come on. Thompson's still drawing to Bolton. No, don't lose it now. Don't lose it now. Lucky, lucky, lucky there. Come on, it's through Joe Riley. Oh, it's in the post. Not for them. Come on. The rickets, brilliant. Come on, you surely. Find one of our guys. What the hell? Come on, Griffiths. What do you mean? Play it forward, look how many plays they've got there. Play it forward, hurry up. Right, come on. Come on. It's through. Go on, get in. Oh, it's offside. Offside. Come on. Come on, Shane Lowry. Michael offside.
Didn't lose, that's the main thing. Middlesbrough's loss, Sunderland's loss. Oh, Lincoln next. Lincoln, Forest Green at home, then Middlesbrough at home as well. Going to come down to a Middlesbrough game, innit? African nations. Being said, we should be able to qualify there. Ghana's obviously going to be in our game, but we should be able to qualify. Chance to join Leeds. A chance to take over Leeds. How was that rejected? He plays for Bristol City. How was it rejected? Lost both of my left wingers. Middlesbrough drew again. Yeah, Middlesbrough drew to Charlton, so we're still up there. Top flip Tom. Here's Shane Lowry to ball. Going to Buckley Ricketts. Buckley Ricketts to Bailey. Lovely football. Oh, he's left fine. It's the Middlesbrough drew the last game. So even if we do lose this, we've got two games at home. Forest Green in the 20th, and then Middlesbrough final game, so we'll come out to Middlesbrough game. Do some little runs in here. First green one's coming out again. They're fine for promotion. Yeah, they're fine relegation. What's he doing? him to go. Zidane. There's the ball once more. Back here's Zidane. But Buckley rickets through. He's a saving man for the Lincoln goalkeeper. So make some happen here, Buckley Ricketts. Another four, but four for him. Back to Buckley Ricketts to ball again. Ball to the right back. To Bailey. Down in. Bailey through, get in. Holding Bailey. 1-1. Brilliant football. Come out again. Left foot in. On the way, well done. Need to find a chest for the shirt, not a Lincoln shirt. Forward, sent Larry through to Michael. Oh, good tackle. Glad kick to Chesterfield. He's tipped the corner. So, not from the corner. How's he free like that?
doesn't really matter, we're 4-1 down. We should score this, we're not going to get back into it. With the game ref, blow your whistle. We're down 10 men now, absolute ridiculous. Absolute ridiculous. Terrible. Absolutely fucking terrible. Pull your fucking fingers out your arse. Pull your fingers out your fucking arse or we're gonna mess this up. To make up for it here. The Forest Green Rovers are 20th in the table. If we don't win here, we don't deserve to get promoted. Losing Middlesbrough got Salford away. There's Salford 19th in the table. England still self scored. What are we doing?
win. Like I said, it's going to come down to last game of the season against Middlesbrough. Blackpool, look at Blackpool. Rolling with Grant. Thomas is there. There we go. Where's my defenders? Where are my defenders? Where are my defenders? I'm gonna mess this up. Easily cleared away. Billy's trying to land his shot. It's gone. We're going to start finishing these chances. We're against Forest Green Rovers, the 20th in table. To Harris. Flanagan to Rowley. Joe Rowley, now what are you going to do? Pass it to Lowry. To Bailey. Hold him, Bailey. He's checking. Better get him! Buckley Ricketts, 1-0 Chesterfield, get him! With 2 points clear of Blackpool and Middlesbrough. Middlesbrough still drawing to Salford. Blackpool beating Wickham, come on, get a second one here. Rowley, cornering again. to Michael to Flanagan. To Morris. We'll have to make up for this Harris game. That is a penalty. Joe Rowley. To Bucky Ricketts. To Daniel. To Flanagan. To Joe Rowley. He's on his own. Oh, he's at the post. For God's sake, put the ball in the fucking net. Free kick. What? There's a man spare. So how the hell can he find the fucking goalkeeper? Here we go. What's this? What, a goal on his own? He scores, of course he does. I don't understand. He loses a Forest fucking green. What are you doing, Harris? Alright, what are we doing here? We're going to go forward or what? Lovely ball. Come on, Michael. Hit the post again. Shocking. Looks like we're going to have to set up the playoffs. Because we've gone absolute shit. Have turned into absolute jokes.
Why? Look at the potentials and everything. Why would we release them? I know we're not going to go up now because Sunderland and Blackpool are ahead of us, but I'd like to knock Middlesbrough, keep Middlesbrough down. Sure, Mike Andrews, all them 15-year-olds we've just signed on youngster deals. Right, here we go. Some of it onto Wolf, so you'd expect them to win that. Who's Blackpool got? Paul away to MK Dons. Really tricky game. We need to go straight to a minute now. There's Tamina with a free kick. Good save. Put Petrelli in. What the hell? What are these young kids for? To force that means Sunderland's losing. The minute we're playing Sunderland in the playoff semi final. I had to go above Blackpool just so I can play Accrington team. Probably the easier team to play. I think that requires. Blackpool losing now, come on. Give me a goal here, we'll go second. Look, Forest Green though, they've just beat us 2-1. And now they're losing, they're getting relegated. Attack again. Go forward to Andrews. Andrews, young kid, on his debut. Come on, Joe, put a good one in this time. Come on. Well, with a
And again, it's Thomas, oh, saved by their keeper. Come on, let's get back at him now. Here's the ball. Look through Ricketts, come on. Brilliant turn. Cross in. Oh, come on, Chesterfield. One goal, and we're promoted. One goal and we're promoted. Andrews, straight down that wing, cross it in. Oh, what are you doing? Good block. All we need is one goal. Oh, come on. One goal. Come on, a fight again. And then Bobby Thomas. 3-1. Sunderland's winning, Sunderland were promoted. We'll go third and we'll play Fleetwood. Not gonna happen though, is it? Come on. Lloyd, to ball. Down again. Joe Riley. The right back, he's played him through. Come on, Joe Riley. Oh no! The ball in the fucking net! Here comes George Saville. Very good save, Riley. Is that him over the corner? Over the end. Bar again! That Forest Green match, mate. Forest Green match for the top. Same as Lincoln, really. We should have beat them. The chances we've had again. chances we've had again. Here we go. Which one's the easy one this time? 2-2. Yes, come on. 2-2, come on. He's got it. Get in. 1-0. 29th goal this season. Half or two offside, but we'll take it. Worried though, because if we do go up, we're struggling championship with this team. What just like single go to the championship. No more allies for the rest of the game. I'm really happy. I'll take it. 1-0 up. Don't give me no more allies for the rest of the game. Out here. Good tackle, good tackle. Michael, send him. Send him, come on. Send him. Come on, Michael. Come on, the goalkeeper. Lloyd, send him. That's it. That's it. Come on, Andrews. What are you going to do here? Back to Lloyd. Into the box. A little way. Surely our man should get onto that. He does. There's Thomas. Break. They've got a man spare there. They've got a man spare. That's a very good save. That's a good try. William Thomas. Ball over the top. Come out to the hander. To Lloyd. Back to the hander. Lovely ball over the top. Michael's through. We've got a chance. 2-0. Ritting, 2-0 Chester goal. 30th goal of the season, come on. With a goal kick. Forward to Thomas. Thomas to that right back to Riley. Riley, lovely ball through. Come on, Michael, get your hat trick. Finish the game. First goal. Shot to finish that. Sending through. Send him. Sit behind you through. Come on. Find anybody in the box. Victory against Blackpool away. Got to take that into his own game now and go through. First time they've lost in only 15 games, so we've done absolutely fantastic there. Just wish we'd play like that against Forest Green. Keep that form up. Keep the team as is. Don't change a winning team. been to the toilet, so I don't know what's been happening. The ball throw it forward. Here's Michael. Come on, finish the game. That's it. 1-0 Chesterfield. I think it's 1-0 because I've got to turn it. That's 2-0 Chesterfield, actually. Yeah, Michael's throw it again. Get in. Surely, that's it. Surely we're going to Wembley. Dominated over possession. Oh, we can't see the one here. Throwing the ball off him. Chance for his hat trick, and he's got it. 33rd goal of the season. 3-1 Chesterfield. That's his hat trick. Surely that's just going to Wembley now. Surely that's just going to Wembley. Lovely ball through to Andrews. Let's try to get through to a striker. Both come back to Andrews. Back on the ball. Lovely ball through to Flanagan. Flanagan with the ball over the top. Buckley Ricketts! Ball on Chesterfield. Surely game set a match. Surely that's game set a match. Straight to Apple, to Lloyd. Cut out. Oh, but pulls through here, and he's got his chance. But brilliant save by Petrelli. Young goalkeeper's there again. Corner kick by Blackpool. He's coming. Coming out to him. Clark. Cut free kick. Close. Lovely by Petrelli. Lovely by Petrelli. Sunderland has taken the lead, so at the minute we're playing Sunderland in the final.
Keith to Lubala. Surely someone needs to get a foot in here. Hopefully he's gone back to the centre back. Come on, well done, Michael. Come on. Come on, laid it through. Come on, Andrews. Score his goal. Yes, Matty Andrews. His first ever goal for Chesterfield. Fantastic. We won the field by Michael to set him up. Andrews, 5-1 Chesterfield. Lovely tackle, and he's just humped it forward. Get it forward. The goalkeeper got a mistake here. Oh no. That's a goalkeeper. Lovely ball over the top, and he's through, and he scores. 5-2. The ball through to Michael. Oh, his fourth goal then, could have made it 6-2. Likely now it will be Sunderland in the final. Liverpool's got a free kick here, they're going to make it 5-3. Park steps up. 5-3. We really need to stop conceding these goals. See out the game now. Come on. We're in the playoff final, playing Sunderland at Wembley. Made it a lot harder than what we should have done though.
London's gonna be my last game. Hopefully we can win promotion and the final game of the stream. Wembley Stadium ready. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Come on, Chesterfield. I'm sure we beat Sunderland last game. Come on, Chesterfield. Biggest matches of our careers. Biggest match in Chesterfield history. Wembley Stadium, Sunderland playoff final. Cross ball in and it's goal already for Sunderland. 1-0. Oh. 2 minutes in, Sunderland 1-0. Tom Michael Flowery gets in. 1-1. 34th goal of the season. 1-1. Come on, Chesterfield. They scored, we've run up straight to the other end and scored. Back to square one. Come on, Chesfield. The header away. I've got all the ball, send him. Send him. Go on, pass it over to him. And Michael's going all the way. Oh, the top. Oh, there we go. Joe Rowley. 2-1 Chesterfield. His third goal of the season. What a counter attack. 2-1. Turn them and throw it. Goes a little way though. Lovely ball forward. Come on, Andrews. Matty Andrews, 14-year-old, playing on the left wing. Good tackle, but Andrews has got it back. Ball in the box. Out of the way. Someone's admitted in the counter-attack here though. He's top left defender well done. Oh, it's gone through to him. How's that gone through to him? Brilliant save by Petrelli. How did that get through him? I'll give away chances like that though. Double Thomas. Joe Rowley. That's Thomas. To Harpy. Thomas again. Lovely back here. Lovely football. Buckley Ricketts. Back to the right back. Overtime Drews. Oh, keep it. It's a nice back to him on the break. Goes through on the top. Oh, lovely by Harpy. Is through. Andrews. Funny goal. To ball. Joe Rowley. Lovely ball over to Andrews. Andrews got past that man. Ball into Michael. To Rowley. Lovely ball through. Yeah, oh, but he's a mistake. Oh! Okay, Ricky should have buried that. Yeah, Joe Rowley with a corner kick. It's an header straight to the keeper. Should have buried that. Chesfield. To Andrews. Andrew to Rowley. Rowley with the ball back to Lloyd. Lloyd, is he going to send him? Sent him. Today. Well done, Bobby Thomas. Yeah, well done, Joe Rowley, man. Petrelli. One ball forward. It's Flanagan. It's Andrews. Andrews leads it through to Michael. He's got past one defender. Two defenders. Oh, he's put it wide. We're going to grab these missed chances. Thomas, to ball, back to Rowley, to ball again, lovely ball to Andrews, Andrews takes over his man, Matty Andrews, straight to the keeper, and he's still missing chances, he's still missing these chances, with Chesfield 2, Sunderland 1, missing a lot of chances, I'm saying, a little bit. Thank you. You know what, I'll take the rest of your game with no more highlights. Just keep some of the highlights, you guys. Break them from the wall. Direct. Top. There, good save for Trelli. Again, oh, he's through, travelling on his shot, oh, he's in the crossbar. Oh. First one of a lot of shots, but we just feel that we can't do this. No one there on the back post, big put way over the bar. Come on, let's see this game out. Don't do that! We knew it were coming. O'Brien with the equalizers for Sunderland in the 87th minute. We knew it were coming. They'll go on and win it now. Lloyd with a throw in. On again, to ball. Give the ball away. Let's give the ball away. Charlie's there. What ball doing? Why would you give the ball away like that? And a kick over. Thought would be a penalty away then. What were ball doing? Throwing out to Bobby Thomas. So I've gone, Michael, you're through. Yeah. Really in the box. Going backwards. We're fine. Extra time. Should have took these chances. Told you we're gonna. Told you, amount of chance we're missing, we're gonna regret it. What would Ball do around that? What would happen to around that kick? Free kick. The best centre back gives the ball away like that. Raleigh. Straight ball over top, no defender can currently hit. There we go. O'Brien again. Scored their equaliser. Long, long ball over top. Over top, Michael's through. Come on, you're one on one with the goalkeeper. Put it in. And you put it through. Come on! Put it in! We're going to go to another penalty shootout, the fifth penalty shootout this season. Oh, it's another penalty shootout. I heard this guy's off Sunderland. Oh. And there's first of the Chesterfield. And this guy's up. Yeah. Oh, Chesterfield, that's not necessary. Bonk one or two on. Assist of Chesterfield, a good centre back. But he's missed it. He's missed it. Of course, we're going to lose any kind of shootout again. O'Brien. Saved it, come on! Saved by Petrelli. Come on, Chesterfield. Joe Rowley equalises, please. Joe Rowley, right footed, come on. Goal, come on. Williams next up, Sunderland. Williams steps up, scores. Michael Tuggle scored. Oh, missed it. You see him missing this. Come on. Just run this now. And this guy's off. He scores. And it's all come down to this. He's getting it. Holden Bailey. Missed the last penalty shootout against Norwich. At least make up for it here. Alan Bailey, young lad on loan from Birmingham. Alan Bailey steps up, scores, only justly scores. This time around. Robbie's missed it! Townsend has missed it! Come on, Chesterfield! Come on, Chesterfield! Right back steps up. Come on, score it. Score this, win the championship. Come on, please score. Takes it. Yeah, we've done it. Chesterfield are promoted to the championship. Playoff victory. Penalty shootout. Wonderful. Absolutely amazing. What a way to end the season. What a way to end the season. Chesterfield are promoted to the championship through a playoff penalty shootout in the playoff final, beating Sunderland. Absolute fantastic. What a way to end the season. What a way to finish the stream. Absolute amazing performance. Unbelievable promotion. Yes, I agree. Oh, so happy with that. Carlo Petrelli, 15-year-old goalkeeper who's been put into the first team. Look at him, stats for a 15-year-old. Absolutely brilliant. Absolutely amazing. Oh, I can't believe we just won that. So glad we didn't rule them missed chances. In the end, we won it. Whew, thank you for watching the stream. Thank you for watching the video.